Hello everyone, and welcome to this new feedback challenge. This is for IELTS writing task 2, and we're going to be looking at example sentences. So the question that we're looking at today is, people feel that media coverage is becoming increasingly biased today. Why is this? And what can be done to fix this problem? So we can see this is a cause and solution problem. Your task is to write an example sentence for the first main body paragraph of the following question. An example should support the idea in the following topic sentence. So we're looking at this first part, why? Okay, and we've generated some ideas in previous challenges. So one of the reasons why a lot of individuals think that media coverage is becoming more and more biased nowadays is that it is controlled by powerful people. So you need to write an example to support this topic sentence. So make sure that your example is specific and it's addressing the specific part of this question where we're saying that the media is controlled by powerful people. I will give you guys feedback on this challenge a week after this video is posted. So that should be next Tuesday. If you would like me to review your work, don't forget to hit the like button, share the video with anyone you think might find this useful. And please make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, so that you don't miss any future content. Good luck with all of your studies. Hope you're having a great week. And take care for now.